Hi everyone, I am Dr. Chandra Kumar, working as consultant neonatologist in Cloudnine, Chennai. I am specialized in the care of newborn babies neonatology. So newborn screening is a procedure where newborn baby's blood is collected. It is usually done by a heel prick, where the heel of the baby is pricked with a lancet or needle, and five drops of blood are collected in a filter paper. So these drops are dried and then sent for analysis. So this is called as this analysis is called as tandem mass spectroscopy, wherein lot of metabolites will be analyzed. So these metabolites can be grouped under amino acid metabolites, fatty acid metabolites, and other carbohydrates. And also it includes measurement of some of the hormones like thyroid hormones and other steroid hormones. So newborn screening usually detects, screens for some diseases which may not be obviously apparent in the baby after birth. If these metabolites are screened at the earliest, we can pick up the disease at an early stage and we can provide intervention to the baby.